enlightenment signs and the greater knowledge about everything in the cosmos is vested with Hindus. Hindus need to survive, thrive, flourish, share this knowledge with the whole world. We can't afford to collapse. Negationism is not right. Negationism is not right. Neither practice negationism in your personal life, nor try to be living in negationism when it comes to Hindu civilization. In both level, we need to come to completion by knowing the past, by drawing wisdom from the past and burning the pain of the past. Forgetfulness, negationism is not the way to burn the pain. Forgetfulness and negationism is the root cause of the past pain repeating itself in the future. Past repeats in the future when you are in negationism. When you are negating. Negationism is the source of past repeating itself, its pains in the future. Drop negationism. Get into the past, whether your personal life or the civilization's history, whether your history or civilization's history. Drop negationism. Go to the fact. Study it factually and actually. Completion is all about getting into your own personal history without negationism.